this design actually looks good in my head, but once I tore the tape off, I decided it didn't look futuristic. Futuristic, get it? Anyway, guys, I blew this design up and I added a second color to it. Yup, it's another green. After painting the entire wall, I really love how it turned out. Let me know what you think in the comments. Now that we're done with the feature wall, it's time to put all our focus and attention on completing this closet.